Jack?
It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snods. It's Z instead of S, Lie instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, see Liza. I do it again. It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snods. It's Z instead of S, Lie instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, see Liza. Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth, because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're a Liza, you always have to say, no, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snods. It's Z instead of S, Line instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, see Liza. Oh, and that is only half of it. There's another way fate treats me cruelly. How often I remember someone saying, there she goes, Liza Minnelli. Or Minnelli, or Mineola, or Minnelli, or Minnelli. So is it a wonder I very often cry? It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's the way you say Minnelli, Liza Minnelli. It's Italian. Blame it on Papa. What can I do? Every Sandra, who's a Sandra? Every Mary, who's really Marie? Every Joan, who is a Joanne? Has got to agree with me when I've announced. I don't mind being pummeled or trampled or trounced, but it does drive you bats to be mispronounced. It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snods. It's Z instead of S, Lie instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, see Liza. Then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's what you say, Minnelli, Liza Minnelli. It's easy, it's easy. See, it's Leezy.
No,